Agricultural civilizations also flourished in the Americas in ancient times. Corn was cultivated in Mexico as early as 5000 BC and cotton in Peru by 3000 BC.
The Olmec are a people who lived near the Gulf of Mexico in eastern Mexico, starting around 1500 BC and continuing on to about 500 BC, who are probably the first in this area of the New World to have